गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, माई सेल्फ संदीप पाराशर एंड आई एम वेलकमिंग यू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस कंप्यूटर क्लास 10th class वी आर रीडिंग पार्ट ए यूनिट फर्स्ट सेशन 3 कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर। इन कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर अर्लियर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट वॉट टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर वी हैव। नाउ इन दिस क्लास वी विल स्टार्ट मेजर्स टू ओवरकम द बैरियर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। बैरियर्स बिकम ए रूट कॉज फॉर मैनी प्रॉब्लम एज दे कैन हैम्पर प्रोडक्टिव एंड इफेक्टिव कम्युनिकेशन, माइट लीड टू पुअर रिलेशनशिप, लूज ऑफ ट्रस्ट, मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग, वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम एंड एनर्जी एंड अदर सच अनडिजायरेबल आउटकम्स। इट इज़ इसेंशियल टू ओवरकम दीज बैरियर्स टू इंश्योर स्मूथ एंड इफेक्टिव कम्युनिकेशंस। ओवरकमिंग बैरियर्स रिलेटेड टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द मैसेज, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ फॉर्मेशंस वी यूज, कीप इट सिंपल। Whenever you are converse with anyone, please keep your message simple using correct language. I already told you in my online classes, whenever you are going to converse through chat, through voice, through visual or through body language, we need to make it very easy and correct postures. We need to use correct language using appropriate body language. Whenever you are talking with anyone, we need to be in a proper body language, not like we are not interested. If you are standing in a not a good portion, means we are not interested in listening someone's. Whenever you are talking with anyone, you need to make it eye contact. Next topic, how to overcome internal barriers. Internal barriers means emotions, lack of confidence, how to overcome. Be sensitive and empathetic. The sender must make sure that the receiver is in the right frame of mind and be confident of having the attention and trust of the receiver. Develop good listening skills. Whenever you are receiving anybody's thought, please be a good receiver, because if you are not good listener, then how you need to go give the feedback? And if you are not giving a good feedback, it will come interpret your communications and you are creating misunderstanding. Develop trust, mutual trust. Yeah, if you have mutual trust between two or three persons, you can share, you can do it anything on the bond of this thing. Keep your emotions in check, means if you are feeling angry but you want to say anything on the stage, don't be angry on that time. You need to control your emotions. Do not assume. Whenever you are going to start conversation with anyone, he is unknown for you, so don't assume how is he, he is a good person or bad person. You first of all talk with them, after that you assume them. Be unbiased and fair whenever you are communicating with anyone. Please be unbiased and fair. Means you are biased with anyone, then you are not a good communicator. Respect other cultures. Sensitivity and understanding should be developed towards other cultures. Overcome external barriers. Here is some external barriers also. Use proper communication channels. Mean if you are going to communicate with anyone, please use, if you are going to write anything, use proper pen. If you are going to communicate through the phone, use proper network. If you are doing a important communication and your network will lost, it is not good. Find alternate means of communication to overcome physiological problems. Means if your communicator have problem and understand your words, means he's deep, then you need to communicate with them in body language. Use emojis while texting. Sometimes whenever you are writing anything, you can use emoji. This type of diagrams, it is known as emoji. All of you are familiar with these things and all of you are use so many things. Seeking feedback every time, aware about your feedback, what you get it and what you will say to anyone. Because if you are a good communicator, means you need to get it and need to say to others. Most of the personal, professional and social problems can be overcome by maintaining a clear, appropriate, ambiguous communication. All that is needed is some effort on our part to identify and avoid two barriers to effective communication to make our lives and the lives of those around us better. Means if we want, misunderstanding will not happen. So please be a good listener and be a good speaker. Thank you. Stay at home. Stay safe.